Courtney Love to get him caught behind today and soon.
Depends what sort of chocolates they are, I suppose. That one was a bit intense for me. I have to get something sharper than that to knock Ian Healy's head off. He's having a wonderful, wonderful series so far.
That one nips back. But from the start of play today, we've seen the ball cutting around on this pitch. It's a fair bit of grass as a result of covers being on. It's greened up a little bit. Four's enough, every over, and a wicket for 31.